We're closed.
You don't look the sort who can afford to turn down legitimate work.
What do you want?
How about we start with a light?
Well, you got a name, miss?
Elizabeth. You can call me Elizabeth.
What can I do for you?
There's a girl who needs to be found. Maybe you've seen her.
This girl. This girl's dead.
You know her.
You'll see dozens of her type down by the docks or the slums in Apollo Square. Orphans. With Fontaine's charity shut. No place for them.
But her you know.
As I said, girl's dead.
Lost.
Look, I don't know where you get...
Lost isn't dead. Name your rate, I will pay you for this work. You'd do this one gratis, wouldn't you?
I don't follow.
Something tells me you will. Seems my instincts were correct.
Where's Sally?
I don't know. But I know someone who does. Follow me.
What's this girl to you?
What I need from her is my business. Where to start looking. Something tells me a man with your particular talents could be useful.
Edward thinks the way to my heart is philosophical transcendence. He's brilliant. If I wanted brilliant, I'd go to bed with a book.
You're just trapped by petite bourgeois notions of romance, aren't you?
Take it whatever way you will. But a girl wants what a girl wants.
Arcadia? Little sisters. Atom factories.
It's grotesque.
Red means stop. Green means go.
Compromise?
This is the rule all little girls know.
I could compromise. You hold yourself to that standard, you'll never be happy.
In what country is there a place for men like me? Men who refuse to say yes to the doubters and the parasites.
Yes, yes, but even Andrew Ryan takes a vacation.
Come on, come on. We haven't got all day.
To vote on it. Otherwise, it's just a knee-jerk response from the uninformed. Does more harm than good.
Who would judge that? A system like that invites abuse?
Having a benevolent dictatorship takes care of that.
Benevolence isn't human nature.
works for Ryan's security firm. I got it firsthand.
Cook's a fella from the inside out. Is the damn thing a weapon or an oven?
Works with mini rays or microwaves? Oh, I can't remember. All I know is it sounds dreadful.
Funny.
What?
You're not knowing about the little sisters. How long have you been in Rapture?
Let's just say I don't get out much.
You've got eyes and ears, don't you?
If I wanted to share my life story, Mr. DeWitt, I would write my memoirs. If I learned anything about Rapture, I thought it was a place where people understood to mind their own business.
You know, sweetheart, I'm spliced up particular to pleasing a woman. Hello, old bean.
Where are we headed?
The man we need to see is in the Garden of the Muses.
How do you know?
My sources are my own, Mr. DeWitt. If you have better information as to the whereabouts of your girl, I suggest you avail yourself of it.
Where are you taking me?
When's the last time you saw Sally?
What?
She was taken from you, wasn't she?
How do you know this?
She was taken. Down at Surprise. You were playing the tables and...
She disappeared.
And?
Cop friend of mine, Sullivan, says they found her floating in the docks.
You see the body?
Look.
Did you see the body? This world values children, not childhood. There's a profit to be made and men who make it. I'm taking you to one of them. Mr. DeWitt, you all right?
I'm fine. Just get these spells sometimes. It'll pass.
Refreshment, sir? Madam?
We're fine, thanks.
I went through basic with decent syrup, but the Italians, Papa this and Papa that, they can't take a crap without a papal dispensation.
He gets that from his father. No one from my side of the family was ever seen lackadaisically.
I suppose I shouldn't have drank so much when I was pregnant, clearly. No changing it now.
I told her, you want someone to listen to your worries?
Buy a puppy.
Me? I got better things to do.
I hope that wasn't your attempt at pillow talk, darling.
It's a wonder having him get it.
Guten Tag,
Herr Schmidt.
Steinman told me he uses my picture to judge facial symmetry.
Darling, that line actually work on anyone before closing time?
Mr. DeWitt, I'll find my source inside of that club.
That lunatic have to do with Sally.
I'm not looking to be an obstacle to your accomplishments. I'm a modern fella. I just want to walk next to you and admire your stride.
Darling, you do know how to talk to a woman.
Look around, please.
The Rapture reminder. The bottom of the ocean is our home.
Sexual intimacy is no different than any other commodity, friend. You sell soybeans, I sell companionship.
Ugh, it's disgusting.
That's the Bible talking, pal. That's your mother talking. What does Ryan say? Petty morality? You can keep it.
Frank Fontaine. Now there was a straight shooter. One of us.
I don't want to follow one of us.
You imagine having a beer with Andrew Ryan? Probably some teetotaler. Don't trust a man, don't drink, least from time to time.
Ryan understands something fundamental about mankind. We want to be better than we are. That is what separates us from the jungle.
Buongiorno, signore.
Days. Her little girl's been missing for days.
I'm a complete wreck if Trudy even gets a nosebleed.
So many children. It can't all be coincidence.
Observe strangest of coincidences. On other side of a window, man in strange hat experimenting on Suchong's own creation. On plasmid. Man name of Fink. Outrage! Depth of intellectual property! But man name of Fink is no fool. Through addition of oxidizing agent, turns plasmid ingestible through stomach lining. Mr. Ryan very impressed with Su Chong's initiative. Theft of intellectual property. Two-way street.
Reason only. He built a better mousetrap.
Oh, for God's sake, Armand, you want to get us both rounded up?
So you admit it, that Ryan's rounding people up?
It was a figure of speech.
The pot calling the kettle black is a figure of speech.
I keep my head low and I do my job.
Like a good German.
Now, is that a figure of speech?
Are you in the know? You've doubtlessly sampled products from Fontaine Futuristics. But do you know why Ryan Industries saved it? Frank Fontaine, business leader and benefactor of mankind? Or was he the best friend the parasite ever had? Were you aware his businesses were a front for a smuggling ring? And were you also fooled by his supposed charity work? At his free clinic, patients became test subjects, and his orphanages were places that children disappeared into and never came out. Once they learned the truth, Rapture's Central Council called for the arrest of Fontaine Futuristics' owner. But, a coward to the end, Fontaine found a hail of bullets preferable to facing justice. The council asked that Ryan Industries assume the burden of stewardship of Fontaine's ill-gotten assets. And Andrew Ryan accepted that burden for the people of Rapture. Now all citizens can enjoy these products, free of criminal taint. Now you know.
Why are you wasting your time with that one?
All that unpleasantness with Fontaine seems so far behind us, though.
I hope all of his crowd are enjoying themselves, locked up forever.
Gotta hand it to the old man. Locking up Fontaine's thugs in his own department store. That's poetic justice.
Bonjour. Be right with you.
All them orphanages and poorhouse did was to encourage the takers. Give a man a hand, he'll take an arm.
Where have you been, DeWitt? Expect me to drink alone?
It up like this.
Foreman says I should have been more careful.
Something will turn up. Adversity breeds opportunity. That's what Ryan says.
Ah, Mr. DeWitt. Back again. And so soon.
Are you in the know? Innovation and competition are what fuel rapture. But that fuel can be diluted with rumor or flat-out lies. The rumor monger asks, what are these so-called splicing side effects? Well, take a look around you. Do you see anything wrong with your neighbor? The rumor monger asks, why has Tenenbaum withdrawn from the public's eye? Dr. Tenenbaum is a scientific mind unparalleled, even in rapture. She's no doubt in her lab, toiling away at her next great innovation. I heard she was in cahoots with Fontaine. Merely slander from jealous naysayers. Remember, rapture competes through innovation, not cheap shots. Bridget Tenenbaum is a woman who represents the best of science and industry. In other words, she's a rapture gal. Now you know.
Benny, you look positively in
Gee, I am. Fontaine's was my favorite department store. What's the big idea with Ryan sinking it?
Well, that's an example of a few bad eggs ruining it for the rest of us. Rapture was being undermined by a growing number of undesirable...
I was Italian only keep a donkey, right? About the dispersions being made about me, huh? This legal nonsense. What Ryan warned us about is society of lawyers.
Take it easy on the vine there, Ronald. This ain't communion.
Fontaine's business any different than, say, eminent domain? It's just the hand of government coming down on the individual.
Fontaine was a criminal.
By whose standards? Ryan's? I prefer when the judge doesn't profit off the penalty.
Emotions. I'm just a more perfect machine, I guess.
Think about what we could accomplish together, you and me. I propose a merger.
You need some?
Oof. You're all gone. Ryan, he's the new Houdini.
He's got him in a department store?
In Fontaine's department store. If I wanted this, I might as well have stayed in Vladivostok.
Fontaine's thugs were nothing more than a bunch of parasites. Ryan looks out for Rapture.
Ryan looks out for Ryan.
And why not? It is the sweat of his brow. We're just the gnats boozing around, no?
Good day to you, ma'am.
Like Gulag. Temporary. Until someone puts bullet in your head.
Whatever that barber did to you, I hope he's retained a capable attorney.
Are you in the know? The Big Daddy may look imposing, but he's a gentle giant. Do you know all he does for Rapture? These metal gents are the hands that maintain Rapture, digging the foundation out of the seabed and guiding structural supports into place. Where do these metal mysteries come from? Sorry, chum, that's a Ryan Industries trade secret. Now you know.
Ugly little buggers, aren't they?
How do they work?
Something about stem cells.
What's a stem cell?
Who do I look like, Bridget Tenenbaum?
The
understand why Ryan wants to lock all of Fontaine's men up in that department store, but why on earth should we have to feed them? Isn't a prisoner just another parasite?
What you want to do, Irene? Hang them all?
You said it, not me.
Tip. I don't think these supermen know the meaning of the word.
Visions before coming down here of Utopia. Every man with his hand on the great chain, the wheel of progress turning. Every cliche you can imagine. And what is the first thing that happens when I open a shop? Petty thievery. Now I have to lock all my valuables in the closet. Remember 2076. It's the problem with coming to Utopia, is that it still has the people.
You got an issue with my food pail. You're welcome to put on an apron.
Hey, Mary, are you going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's greatest play.
No way, Jeff. It's not safe.
That's what parasites want you to believe. Gray. There's no such thing as gray. There's good, there's bad, and nothing between the poles.
Hello, Booker. Where have you been hiding her?
Possible end. They can't both be right.
If she feels so strongly about how Fontaine's people were treated, she's more than welcome to hop a bathysphere to that department store and join them.
When Ryan take over Fontaine Futuristics, sin of a terrible violence. Splicers burning each other to bits. Lucky ones not killed, sent to department store prison instead. Suchon think he dead man too. But then Ryan comes to Suchong and says, Suchong want to be buried in filthy store, or Suchong want to make a good salary, work for Ryan. How much salary, asks Suchong. This Ryan find very funny.
Chain, friend.